Well, folks, for the last couple of weeks, a very interesting confrontation has been going on in the Superstars. We don't want to let you out on any part of it. We want you to know exactly what's going on between Rugged Ronnie Garvin and the Hammer. So here it is.
Ooh, what a chop by Bob. And another one.
Now, those are legal. That is an open hand, much different than what Garvin was doing earlier.
That's legal as well. These two are hammering each other. Oh, my goodness.
You know, McMahon, I just wish once in your life you could have taken a blow like that so you'd have some reason to talk about it.
Oh, really?
Just once.
Look at the headbutt by Rugged Ronnie Garvin. Valentine down again.
And the Hammer's in trouble. Ronnie Garvin getting the better of the exchange right now.
These two are just chopping each other to pieces. Valentine, I don't think it's total in the knee of Garvin.
Definitely, you know what the Hammer sets up for on that? His famous figure four. If he hooks that, even Garvin will give up.
Jimmy Hart, yes, here it comes down. Maneuvering it. Red piece into position.
He's wasting a lot of time. Even either Garvin is hurt or Valentine's wasting too much time.
Small package.
Oh, he got him.
Rugged Ronnie Garvin was playing possum, waiting for Greg Valentine to appear the home. And this place is going bananas. Valentine is shocked.
I got to classify this somewhat of an upset, McMahon. Here you see the Hammer spinning around to go for the figure four. Garvin grabbing the hair, going into the small package and gets the pin.
Let's go to Tony Schiavone.
Certainly, and you can hear right now the mouth of the South saying no. That was a win for Rugged Ronnie Garvin right here.
What do you say? That didn't happen. That referee was paid off. Ronnie Garvin paid that referee off. There's no way that Ronnie Garvin could ever be Greg the Hammer Valentine. That referee gave me a fast three count. I'm telling you, that's what happened.
And there was a win for Rugged Ronnie Garvin.
Wait a second. You listen to me, Tony Schiavone. I've had a long, illustrious career right here in the World Wrestling Federation, being managed by Jimmy, Mouth of the South Hart. And right now, I'm giving Ronnie Garvin the ultimate challenge, a return match. And listen to this, I'm so positive I can beat Ronnie Garvin that I'll put my career on the line. I'll put my career on the line. That means if Ronnie Garvin can beat me, I'll quit wrestling forever.
I have never turned down a challenge. I accept.
He's accepted the challenge, Greg.
If you're so sure of yourself, Rugged Ronnie Garvin, then you put your career on the line also.
Ronnie, what about that?
Well, Valentine, you're a bigger fool than I thought. I accept.
So there it is. It is Rugged Ronnie Garvin against Greg the Hammer Valentine. Both careers are on the line, and you'll see that rematch right here next week.
Garvin has Valentine right where he wants him. If he gets him up for... Oh, no. Nice maneuver, but no. Wait a minute. Valentine goes down. One,
the
two,
and... Whoa. Valentine within a half a second of retirement.
And Garvin coming on strong here. Jimmy Hart having more than just a few anxious moments. How about the ringside area?
Well, you know, there's no advantage either the length that this match goes, because both of these guys love it to be a long match.
Indeed, both in tremendous condition, too. Can't quite get the three count, but nonetheless, that has to start taking its toll on Valentine. He should be losing some confidence now. He is. He's backing off a bit from Garvin.
Yeah, but don't forget, he's got Jimmy Hart there. He's got the brains with him.
Yeah. Which means what?
Jimmy Hart. If he gets in too much trouble, he can bail out. I'm sure they got a plan B and a plan C.
I would doubt it very seriously. Because if Jimmy Hart gets involved in this matchup at all, it will cause Valentine a disqualification. His career's over just like that.
You mean he has to retire if he gets disqualified?
And the loser will be gone. That's all there is to it.
You gotta get out of the corner, Hammer. You gotta get out of the corner.
I just can't believe somebody, both of these men, would put their careers on the line.
Valentine, down to the canvas. Come on, Garvin, get down on him. Setting him up now for the big elbow. Yes.
Quit cheering and try being
the cover. Two hooks to leg.
Kick out by Valentine.
And Jimmy Hart really being upset now. Look at that. Garvin with those right hands to the forehead.
And Joey Morello,
and the referee not even reprimanding him for it.
That's true, he's not.
Whoa, did Valentine catch Rugged Roddy Garvin there with a chop?
What resiliency on the part of the hammer.
Ooh, my. Now we'll see what Garvin can take.
Valentine to the apron.
He's wasting time, though. He needs to get
too much time. Garvin played possum on him last week, and Garvin's going to beat him to the punch.
And that's a tough position to be caught in right there. Slammed off the top rope.
Oh, there's the Garvin stomp. Valentine just being stomped into oblivion. His career's going to be over one way or the other. Small package. I can't believe it. He has his tight.
He got him. He got him. Valentine with the same move Garvin used last week.
I can't believe that.
Jimmy will never have to wrestle Rugged Roddy Garvin again because I embarrassed him. I humiliated him. I out-wrestled him. I out-fought him. Just think, Rugged Roddy Garvin is gone. He'll never wrestle in a again.